We cracked the code, guys. We have a 90 calorie-ish pumpkin spice coffee that is also low in carbs. So the way that you order this is an iced coffee tall, no classic syrup, one pump of pumpkin sauce, two pumps of sugar-free vanilla, almond milk, and extra pumpkin spice. Try it first, Mom. Yeah.
Wow.
Is it good?
Very good.
That's actually very good. And if I had to guess the carbs, I'll do the macros on it later. But if I had to guess what the carbs were, I would say probably about like 10, maybe even less than that. Cheers.